Simply amazing. And again, considering that, ironically, here is a buildup for RGV. Slipped into Beckford over the top, into the back of the net. Well done by Deshane Beckford and RGV, who gets one back here in the 59th minute and makes it a 3-2 game.
Difference, and you're starting to see RGV gain some confidence now.
Just got enough of that inside position there on Connor Maloney to get the right foot on it. And Beckford coming up with his